you can see that the Bedouin girl Shamsa from the past is trying to reach to the butterfly, which symbolizes three things, which is adaptability, virtuality, and even transformation. So to continue the journey just this way, please, and our journey will begin, as I said, from 9th century.
Thank you.